Hello students, in this video we will discuss about some common mouse actions and some of the typing rules. So let's take an example one by one. As you know that mouse can be used to perform different kinds of actions in the computer. For example, we can use left click, we can use right click, we can double click sometimes. So with the help of these clicks and different actions are performed in the computer. So first we talk about a left click of the mouse. What does a left click do? So when we left click of the mouse, then it is used to select an item. So how can we select an item with the help of left click? To select an item, just place the cursor on an item that you want to be selected, and after that press the left click button of the mouse. Then that item will be selected with the help of left click. Now we just can see in the video that how left click is being used to select an item. Now we can see in this video that how can we select an item on the computer screen with the help of left click. So just place the cursor on item and left click and drag it. Then the item will be selected. Next we talk about double click. So when we perform double click of the mouse, then it is used to start a program, open a file or trigger an action. With the help of double click of the mouse, we can start a program. So what we have to do, just we have to use the left click two times. Then after clicking the mouse, double click, we can start a program. Or we can also open a file. We can see it in a video that how we can perform double click on the computer screen. So now we can see that we can perform double click of the mouse. Suppose we have to open the VLC media player, then we have just double clicked on the VLC media player and the file and the program has started. But the most important thing to be noted about double click is that we have to perform the double click quickly. Means we have to press two times quickly to perform double click action of the mouse. Next action of the mouse is right click. So right click is used to display the context menu or properties. Suppose we have to display the context menu over the screen and we have to display the properties, then we can use right click of the mouse. Just look in the video how can we perform the right click using mouse. So as you can see, we can perform right click of the mouse like this. Place the cursor anywhere on the screen and press right click. When we press right click, this type of context menu will appear. And another important use of right click, we can show the properties of any item on the computer screen. So next mouse action is drag and drop. So drag and drop is used to select and move an item from one location to another. Suppose we have to move an item from one place to another in computer, then we can use drag and drop of the mouse. How this drag and drop is performed? To perform drag and drop, just select an item and press the left click. After that, move the mouse or drag the mouse and release the left click where you want to place an item. So we can see in a picture, we can see in a video like this, how can we perform drag and drop action. So in this video, we can see how can we perform drag and drop using mouse. So first, left click on the item that we want to move and drag it to the folder or drag it to place where we have to move it. Where here we have performed drag and drop using mouse. Just look it once again. We have selected an item and dragged it to the folder class 9. So this, now this item has been removed from the screen where it was before, and now it has moved to the class 9 folder. So next common action of the mouse is scroll. So scroll is used to move page up and down instead of using page up and down with the help of up and down keys and arrow keys. So to perform scrolling of the page means moving page up and down and left and right, then we generally use we use page up and down keys and we use arrow keys, but with the help of scroll button present in the mouse we can perform this scrolling easily. So let's have a look how can we perform scrolling with the help of mouse. So in this video we will see how we can perform scrolling with the help of mouse. For example, we have selected a document and we have to perform scrolling in this document, means we have to move this the document in upward direction or downward direction, then we can use mouse scroll button, then our item or text will be scrolled or moved in any direction. And another important function of the mouse is selecting or blocking. So blocking or selecting is the another way of selecting the text. We can perform selection of the text in any document with the help of left mouse click. For example, suppose we have to select a text group of text, we have to select some lines or group of paragraphs, then just place the mouse before the text and drag it to any direction. Suppose we can drag it to downward direction to select the data, select the text on the screen, and the data will be selected up to where we have dragged the mouse, and after releasing the mouse the selection will be stopped. So we can see it in a picture, we can see it in a video how we can perform this selection in any document. So now we can see in video, we can select group of lines with the help of this selection or blocking method using the left click of the mouse. We have just placed the left mouse cursor before the text and dragged it to the downward direction, then these groups of lines have been selected with the help of blocking. So these were the some common mouse actions which are performed to do different kinds of actions in the computer. And in next video we will discuss about some typing rules, that how can we perform typing and what kind of posture we should have for the rapid typing. So thank you.